Hey there, how's it going? It's me, and it's time for, you know what time it is, our very first hard side. What is this? Hard side time. Show me the bench. We found the three hardest things for last. Or no, we're only two of them were hard, right? It was the blindfold one, something, and then the puzzle one. But it doesn't matter, because we're here. Oh, hello. Oh, look at all this. Isn't this just lovely? Pet the cat, 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 pet the cat. Hello. Alright, job's done. Blueberry Bay. Blueberry Bay! Tides rising, Madeline, don't miss the sunset. Okay. Oh, that's right, it's just the lobby. That's the start. This is nothing. The beginner heart site is planned and merged by Quinnigan. Transitions and checkpoints are decorated by these people. All gameplay and non-lobby decoration is the work of the original creators with a few exceptions. Flag for Azure Caverns, flag for Midnight Spire, the flag for paint. Flags. Music. Seth does a lot. Playtesting. Special thanks. 21 checkpoint. Okay, so this is a little different from the, from the whatchacallits, the old heart side. Maybe it's just the beginner one, I don't know. Oh, I see. Before it would be several levels in one checkpoint, so there would be long checkpoints. But not so right here. But okay, that's fine. More checkpoints means less time being stuck on everything. I don't have a dash there. I keep thinking I do. Two of them. Okay. you want me to do here? I see. This is one of my favorites. What? The wind? Oh, just try and stop me. Was that a checkpoint? Oh, it was a checkpoint. Something. I did. I skipped a little bit. Okay, we got a major checkpoint. I kinda liked the old way better. Right jump onto a swap block? Dash up. Immediately jump left and move left. Okay, it said move left, not dash left. See what I just did. Cool. Okay, so be faster. What? Okay, fine. I will look, because this is not making any sense to me right now. Okay. That was not communicated clearly. That's okay. That's what the thing is for. I'll say though, in this thing's favor, these sections are longer than they would have been in the other hard sides. Ugh. Momentum, please. I'm dead. Dropping fast enough. Just real quick, is there a wall to grab there? No. Okay, I mean, there's the one on the right. There's not one on the left. God, I almost messed that up. Okay. Does this just hold right? Hold right! Just dash in. Derp. Inadequate levels of comfort. I agree. I don't have a dash! That was close. Oh god, my movement is reversed. Sort of. That's just a straight. Let's go, second chances. Loopy Lagoon. Man, this is cool. Sweet is if some of these levels or some of these mechanics came back in like the higher difficulties. Like, here's what they came up with for Loopy Lagoon. Loopy Lagoon on advanced difficulty, and it's just all this more new crazy stuff. That would be cool because I want more of some of these, you know. One section got a checkpoint. I don't think it needed it. Like, that's just a fun ass mechanic. Oh, I'm dumb. Whoopsie daisies. Oh no, it's all gone to nothing. Puzzle and I are not on speaking terms. Okay, so that's where I want my dash to recharge. Mm-hmm.
Okay. So I think this is right. Oh, no, it's not, because I'm dumb. Just go. It's because now I don't have enough dash. Okay, so I want the... Time is frozen. Do I want that yet? No. but I need a dash. Okay, this feels right. No, it doesn't. I can't wait to never see this mechanic again. When I'm up here, will they now come back? Jesus Christ. Get me out. Except, did I just mess it up? Oh, okay. Woo! Oh, have a dash. No, not like that. Theo! No! Stop it, you fool! Oh, the pipe. Damn it. Oh, it's a checkpoint. Okay. For once, I'm happy about a checkpoint. Not for once, but in this instance. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't even... Wow, okay. My brain, like, registered all of those as, like, power lines and not springs. Which I think is the aesthetic they were going for, maybe. I don't know. me justifying my whoopsie-daisies. Why do I not have a dash at the end there when I feel like I should? Ah. You guys aren't telling me when to throw it no more? What happened to the good old days? Oh, you literally do. I just didn't see it. I was a little slow. One more? Alright. Through the overworld. Oh, right. This isn't actual core. Oh boy. Okay, still alive. Everything's fine. Yes! I missed you. Oh, I probably am not supposed to touch the ground there. Please. That's what it is. I don't know if that's quite what it is, but I can make it work. Yeah, okay. Balls! hot tub neutraling.
Wait.
It's neutral at the beginning. Spike jump? I don't know. I don't know what a spike jump is. I should have died though. I'm doing something wrong to be barely getting there. Like, for sure. I'm doing stuff that wasn't part of this difficulty. Oh, I could have grabbed the dang wall. Oh wait, does that? No, we established that this gives you your dash back? No, it does not. Maybe thinking of a different level. Longboy Room Law. I died to read that sign. Play SC 2020. I have been. I played a lot of it. Do better. All right. Soap. Oh, yeah, no, those are just spikes. Find the springs. All of the spikes. All right.
all looks the same.
Okay, what's even left? Oh, paint is left. Oh, is this paint? Good. No, this is showing me the levels I've been doing. Let's see if I can pick out which ones are left. This is maybe in order of how I've been doing them in the hard side. Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so this... is one... where I don't have to... I only have to move them. Wait a second. What's going on down here? Is there a blue switch? Seems clearly like one. Oh, I just had to do that the same, but different. Kill me right now. Okay. Okay. Are you hitting me? Okay. You piece of crap. Dude. If I had one, like, right there. Fuck's sake, man. Let's try that first, see where that takes us.
takes me directly to jail. No, it's not a good idea. It's a bad idea. I'm just trying the same thing again. Am I not?
Thank you.
please, dude. I never want to see another puzzle in my life.
Okay.
I'm already dead. Okay, so you do not come up yet, like 1,000,000% confirmed. Same thing over and over again. Nothing else. I do this as like instant death, right? No, I didn't. Oh my God, what did I do? This one. Oh, that is not a safe thing to stand on.
Okay. Oh, oh, where am I going? We do it? Hello? Seems like the right way. What's over here? Oh. Real cute.
Dr. Pufferfish. My god, I never even thought to return him to the water. Cold. Beginner lobby done. What is this? Oh, no. Let's take a little sneak peek-a-rooney at the intermediate lobby. Was intermediate, advanced, expert, grandmaster? Yeah. Ooh, oh, hello? It's beautiful. 18 levels. Real quick. Oh, it's going to be confusing for me to know what's foreground and what's background. I want to take a peek in the tutorial to see what we're going to be dealing with. Was that? Oh, yeah. Supers, hypers, wall bounces. Oh yeah. Oh man, we are getting into it. Fast bubble. Okay, here we go. Okay. Yeah. This mechanic? Okay. Derp. And super. Yeah, okay. Built. Oh. Red bubble. J. Jelly Riga neutral drop. Did you just hold down? Yeah, okay. Oh, no dash. Yeah. Wow, the oh god. Jelly re-grab. Yeah. Foldable lift. Is that just Jelly Vader? Oh, you're talking about. Okay. I'm sorry, Jelly. Come back. Yo. Don't make me do it again. Okay. Dio! Alright, that's the tutorial. We got that to look forward to next time. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Love you. Bye.